Good morning, Father.
Come with me.
Is something wrong?
Do you think me blind and deaf, son? I know all about your fight with Vieri di Pazzi last night, and then this little visit to Christina. Your behavior is unacceptable. It reminds me of myself when I was your age. I assume these misadventures won't interfere with your work today.
No, padre. Avete la mia parola.
I've prepared some documents here for Lorenzo di Medici to review. I need them delivered to him.
With haste, father.
Return to me when it's done. Al magnifico Lorenzo di Medici, mio protettore e amico. I have done as requested and completed my investigation into the Milano incident. I can confirm for you that it extends far beyond dissatisfaction with Duca Galeazzo Sforza's rule. It is my belief that other parties, desirous of far greater gains, manipulated events in such a way as to achieve their goals without being revealed themselves. Lampugnani, Olgiati, and Visconti are guilty of the crime, to be sure. And they have met fitting ends for their betrayal. But several other noble families are implicated as well, our own Francesco di Pazzi among them. Their cause and motive is not yet clear to me, but initial findings indicate a plan, the scope of which is sure to disturb you. Best we continue this conversation in person, as I am hesitant to put my suspicion to paper. Reply with a place and time, and I will meet you there. I have also ordered Francesco be held by the Gonfalonieri until we can clear up this matter. Yours in confidence, Giovanni.
Come, friends! The new mines are making my metalworking quite affordable! Have great bargains for you all!
Yeah. my people the plungers.
Come,
please
friend.
Move it
here
before
the customer
the
is always right.
Capero,
as he's guided by
there
me.
There will be a fine if not.
Such unbelievable prices I have for you, stimati clienti.
Where have I seen him before?
Basta! Stronzi!
Important defaults suffered by the steam tender.
The quality of our speech is legendary. Here you know you are getting the best.
Wait!
Ah, Ezio, ben trovato. How are you?
Come sempre. I have a letter for Messer Lorenzo.
I'll see that he receives it when he returns.
Returns?
They've gone to Villa Careggi, I'm afraid, and not expected back for at least another day.
I'll let my father know.
Keep up the good work.
Bischero!
You worry too much, Giovanni. Francesco Di Pazzi is in prison. The threat is ended.
Ah. Hello, son. You remember my friend Uber?
Good morning, Gonfaloniere Alberti.
To you as well, young man.
I trust you delivered the message.
Sì, padre. But it seems Lorenzo is out of town.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day or two.
Listen, your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll need you again in a little while, but for now, see if you can't help them.
Are you sure?
Yes, now if you'll excuse us.
Good to see you, Ezio.